Donald Trump's former campaign boss, Paul Manafort, was sentenced tonight to nearly 4 years in prison for tax and bank fraud. This is related to his work advising Ukrainian politicians, not his work on the president's campaign. Now, originally, Paul Manafort was facing up to 20 years behind bars. He got a significant break, but the 69-year-old faces more prison time. Manafort is waiting on another sentence in a separate case next month where he pleaded guilty to illegal lobbying.